जय जगन्नाथ। नमस्कार। सो टुडे वी विल शो यू वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट डेज ऑफ कार्तिक मंथ। एज यू नो, कार्तिक मंथ इज वेरी डिवाइन मंथ एंड दिस डेज इज कॉल्ड लक्ष्मी नारायण डेज। सो दिस इज आवर स्टोर एंड सुप्रिया मैम विल शो यू हाउ टू वेयर द डेज। So there are about 21 parts of the beso, means mem will show you how to wear the beso. At the time I will tell you, means what the story and what the means sadhana and what is the use and how this beso is called, and I will tell you the story. So this beso is started on the 1200s when Sri Ramanuja Acharya, means one who is the greatest gurus of Vaishnavas, he came to Puri and on his eyes, on his experience, Mahaprabhu and Sri Lakshmi, Mahaprabhu is Sri Vishnu, so he has introduced this besa in Sri Mandir. As you see, this gum, name is showing, this gum is called Mahana gum. It is the organic gum used in temple also. So you no need to buy any thread, you no need to bind any thread to hold the bases to deities. Simply you paste some gums to deities and simply you just put it there. It will stay forever, not forever, after that you can just remove it. It is a temporary gum and it will help you to paste the things. And you see, means the Surya, Chandra is the moon and sun is there, and a beautiful hands as Mahaprabhu. So Mahaprabhu is Sri Balabhadra Mahaprabhu, Gada and Musala is there. Hala and Musala is there. And see how beautiful it is. The lower body, they have wear one cloth. It is called dhoti. It's the Indian traditional wear. In Odisha and South Indian parts you can see people are wearing this one. So for Devi Subhadra also there is a beautiful attire, same like dhotis and same that creativity with the sun and moon. And why this beso in this month, means in the Kartika month, for Vaishnavas Kartika month is very divine month. In this month they are doing more sadhanas, like they do more, means many rituals and they do many austerities like fasting. They will do fast only, they will do only eat one time in this month, in this fully month they will eat one time only, and they do some hard rituals also. If it is possible, I will upload a video about how to do Kartika month sadhana if I got some videos, because in Puri many peoples are coming to Puri from all over the world to just make this ritual or make this sadhana this time. See, means here you can see in this besa there will be no leg in this besa. If you wanted while buying, if you wanted the leg also, we will give you. That will not be a problem. So at last, for Jagannath Mahaprabhu, see for our guys, means how he is looking. The lower body, he wears the dhoti, upon that it's a gold ornament called Odiani he is wearing. And this vessel is one of the most beautiful one, means why I am telling like this, you will see on the end how, means when it will complete, see how it is. It's beautiful, right? So same for Mahaprabhu also, there will be sun and moon on the head. See here in this beso, means everyone has sun and moon on the head. This shows the spiritual responsibility, the responsibility of the universe they carry on the head. That's why it's beautiful. And our recommendation is, please use this gum, so gum only for any beso, you just use gum only. If you bind some thread to the beso attached, it will damage and it will not look good also. See how it look very good also. And same his weapons, Sankh Chakra, So this is the beautiful Besar for you. And if you want this Besar for you, because in kitchen November 15, get from us and it will be free shipping. We have for every suggestion. Namaskaram, Jai Jagannath.